Hey, Auto Liquors, 1012 Georgia Highway 122, for sale of packaged beer, wine, and liquor.
Mayor and Council, Chief Davis came on Monday and gave you a pretty good overview of this application. It is required in our code that it be advertised within our legal organ and allow for public input. Basically, nothing's changing here. The only thing that's changing is those that own the liquor store. So the ownership is changing, but the owners are very familiar with the city of Nahara. They are already here and have performed this business in a different capacity. So the background check was outstanding. Everything else checks out. No issues as far as law enforcement is concerned or administration. No entertaining questions from that county.
Questions for the city manager? There are no questions for the city manager. Would anyone like to speak against this application for the sale of packaged beer, wine, and liquor? Would anyone like to speak against? Would anyone like to speak in favor of the application for the sale of packaged beer, wine, and liquor? Would anyone like to speak in favor of? And no one, no more questions from the city manager from the council. I entertain a motion.
Make a motion to approve the application for the sale of beer, wine, and liquor.
I have a motion by Mayor Pro Tem Benjamin. Do I hear a second?
I'll second.
Second by Councilman Warren. All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Last time. Motion carried.